One cost versus Mike.
Who this you got? One. I gotta go with Magic Mike, Eric. I gotta root for the homies, bro.
One cost is great, but I think Mike is gonna take it. Mike must be feeling confident after that last one, you know?
Yeah, definitely bringing
that
last game.
That's why I say what I said.
Bringing that last game all the way back with Solo Cable.
Yeah, for sure.
A lot of MSS Mike been fighting.
Respectful start.
Yeah. Toyn doesn't want to gamble. He's been hitting that full screen start versus every MSP, I mean, every Magneto player.
Yeah, for a guy named Twin Cost, he doesn't like to gamble.
That is true. How ironic.
Interesting. Yeah. Uses a cable counter call to mount some offense. I like it.
What's the schmicks? What's perfect?
Trying to grab him, huh?
Yeah.
You try to grab him.
Yeah.
Oh, he gets a pickup, but Mike comes down mashing, doesn't get the full connect. All right, what's he gonna do? How's Cable gonna get in? He's gonna fight out with Magneto?
He has to.
He's running. She's baiting that tag to Cable. Nice block.
Oh, he's supposed to jump confirm there.
Mike is used to this. Cable Sentinel, that's his shit.
There it is. Oh, missed the hyper.
Watch out for the Mike Infinite Special.
Yep. Don't come down on his head, bro. He's waiting for that.
Yeah.
Wow, scrambles into
huge.
The hit.
Scrambles.
And then he's going to lose his cable for this.
Cable's dead. Man.
Yeah. Wow, what a scramble. Okay.
What was that?
Could have got a better punish than that.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's a raw rocket punch in the flying scent. Yeah. I mean, this looks pretty bad for Mike.
Yeah, if he was a little bit more optimal in both those punish situations, he could have got rid of Sentinel. And then have a pretty good situation with the incoming Magneto, but
yeah,
not optimal enough there. I kind of want to say Toyn got a little bit lucky with that scramble situation, though.
Yeah, he did. Mike can run this back. Right?
Wow.
Nice to get out of that corner. Good. He's out of the corner.
Oh my god. What's happening? Oh my god. Mike got to confirm that.
Scrambly.
Tag.
He's going to do. He does not tag. Magneto dies.
Yeah, I should have tagged right there. Wow.
A Mike Infinite special again.
Why does he always get that?
Yeah. Guard break.
Okay. Only gets two.
Try for the low. Yeah. I saw that.
Tried to be sneaky.
Yeah. Now, this is scary for Cable because Storm is looking for the DHC. I'm going to stay out of the corner. Any one touch on Cable is a dead Cable right now. Even though he's got full life, that's a shot.
There it is, yep. Burn it. Yep.
Do it.
Perfect situation.
Yeah. Ops will leave Cable in. I like it. Putting the ultimate faith in his Cable. Sentinel needs to catch a low or something.
Yeah.
He needs to catch a low. Mike is doing a good job of staying out of the corner.
Nice shot there.
Dang.
That was clutch. Grenade.
Mike's just gonna hold on here.
Yeah.
Doesn't have to do anything except for zone out Sentinel with no assist.
Dude, this match is so bad.
Yeah, that's easy work for experienced cable player like Mike.
Alright, nice, nice by Mike to keep his composure there. Tying it up 1-1. Bottom set is Brahim. Dude, Brahim definitely did not have this level of execution. Trolling.
Are you sticking with MSS?
Alright, I want to see the opener. Let's gamble. Gamble a little bit. No gamble.
Remember, Mike, you don't got switch glitch. Respectful.
Yeah.
Respectful start.
Nice confirm.
Wow, crazy confirm right there. This might be it for Mike's Magneto. Unless he goes for a reset of Mike blocks him. I don't think he's going to. I think he's just,
Think he's going to DHC? Yeah, he's going to DHC.
He's going to DHC.
Wow, a one-hitter quitter from Toy Cost. Wow.
Yeah, that's it. It's Mike in a tough spot. Once again, as we've seen numerous times, Mike down just has Cable and Sent. Goes for the Mike Infant Specialist blocked right there.
Yeah. Let's see if Toyn adapts. He's been getting shot a lot, so he has to adapt to this Cable.
Toyn could technically just run right now,
yeah,
which is exactly what he's doing. He doesn't want, but he's got to be careful where he comes down, as you said.
Coming down,
he's floating. He's floating down a weird angle to throw off Mike's Cable.
Oh, this is slimy, but he can. Okay, nice. Like, wow.
That's it. Very nice patience. Finally makes it pay off.
He missed.
No DHC. Wow, that's huge. That is gigantic. Now stuck with Sentinel against Cable.
And Mike
bad
has
matchup.
A great matchup.
This is what Mike wanted. Now he's gonna fight this out till he gets two at least to get Magneto in. At the very least, he's got Cable in the corner. He's gonna keep him there. Mike not afraid to fight this out.
Okay.
Oh, he needed that. Let's see if Mike's gonna bring in Sent. Is Mike gonna bring in Sent or
nah?
Just
this matchup is too good. He doesn't
out
need
with
to.
Cable.
Yeah.
Cable's getting low on life.
Toy not giving him anything though.
Yeah.
Okay, Mike said, all right, I got
to
make...
Forced to bring in Sen.
Yeah, I got to make something happen now.
36 seconds left.
Toyn realizing that Toyn wasn't pressing any buttons there.
Yeah. Now in comes Magneto.
Yep, that's a punish.
Wow.
Yep, nice. Smart stuff. That's optimal.
Very nice punish. Mike with that OG shit right there. Showing his experience.
One fierce is all we need.
That... Yeah, just...
Oh, that was it.
What a great actress. 21 seconds left. What's Mike gonna do? Takes a hit, no guard break. Toyn still has Storm Sent, though.
Yeah.
Time is running out. Toyn is just gonna lame it out, I think. No. Yeah. He has a life lead.
He has
lead.
The lead, yeah.
Mike needs to weather the storm and make something happen. One fierce
shit.
At a time. Wow, that could have been a conversion. He goes for the low. He needs damage big. The best way to do that is a low. Goes for the low again. Blocked. He's just going to chip it out. What a crazy match. Oh, he gets a conversion with 4 seconds left. That's it. That's it.
Yeah, he's going to run. He's going to run.
Our prediction has been shattered. Mike Infinite is not going to the end.
Good stuff by Toyn Cost. What a good match at the end there. Mike had to be a little bit more slimy on offense and go for the overhead one time.
Yeah.
GG's.
Man.
All right, so we got Toyn Cost making top three. All right, come on, challenge. It's been pretty slow for me.
Yeah.
Okay. That was 2-1.
People losing
right?
their channel points over these matches, dude. Not the channel points.
I know, right? All right, so now we're officially in finals territory, guys. We're gonna have Dave and Tree run winners finals. So let's get that going. Let me get the scoreboard ready. My phone is going off. Gonna have to ignore it for now.
Dave and Tree. Let's see if Tree's game plan carries him through.
Dave hasn't played for a while. I think he's still hot. Dude,
all of unexpected turn of events.
All of New York City got fucking washed. God damn.